Good of you to do this, Hel. I get to hang out with my brother in my favorite restaurant. What's not to like? Dad is still hoping you'll meet up with him.
How are you?
Media bollocks, sexy girlfriend. Can't complain.
Look, you know people here, don't you?
Yeah, I come here a lot.
I need to talk to anyone who might have seen an argument in here.
Well, Frankie's on. She knows everyone. Mate, could you ask Frankie to come over and have a word? Thank you.
How are the rest of the siblings?
The Rokeby diaspora. Yeah, no, they're good. Dad got inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Did you see that?
No. Pass me by.
Yeah, you look around and, well, these guys are getting really old now. Hall of DJs won't have the same vibe, will it?
Hey, Al.
Frankie, this is my brother, Cormoran.
Hi.
Can you spare 5 minutes?
It'll have to be a very quick five.
Apparently, these two had a round here over a fortnight ago.
Yeah, police asked us about this already. Last known sighting, wasn't it?
Were you working?
Oh, my God, they were ridiculous. At one point, he stood up, literally pointed his finger at her and shouted, "The world shall know you made Fancourt's dick limp."
See why you wouldn't forget that.
Did it seem like they were putting it on?
Oh, he was hamming it up, enjoying being a massive prick. She looked properly angry, though, telling him to sit down and shut up. He walked out on her.
So he was acting?
Look, I've got to get back. Is that okay?
We will tip heavily.
Thanks, sweetie.
I never get called sweetie by waitresses.
Well, that's because you're not tipping heavily enough.